Spoilers and offensive content to come.
Carlos and Dave Anime Rave is the best anime review and reaction show on the internet. This is Steven Universe Season 4, Episode 24. Are You My Dad?
Ominous.
Where is everybody?
Yeah, like, where's Mr. Smiley?
Where's Mr. Smiley? Where's the town?
Maybe somebody took them to town.
I hope whoever kidnapped everyone kidnaps you.
Well, life is a beach.
Get out.
Why so sandy?
I'm about to find some way to shoot beams of pressurized sand at you so that I might flay your flesh from your bones.
This was a waste of time. We should be preparing for a fight. Whoever this is, she's from Homeworld. She's got to be here for us.
She's not, though. She said she's looking for her dad.
What? Her dad?
There are all these people missing. Maybe her dad's gone missing, too.
But gems don't have dads.
Not true. Steven has a dad.
Oh, God. An adopted gem? There
are no other gems like Steven.
Are you sure?
We've got to get to the bottom of this. We should split up and investigate.
Yes! Horror movie logic!
Actually, it is better to split up in this case because they're looking for people, right? As long as they pair off. As long as they don't go individually.
Oh, I'm sure everybody will go on their own way.
That would be stupid in this case. So when some of the people are being kidnapped, you do the buddy system. Three if you can, if you have enough people.
There you go.
Aquamarine and Topaz. So we learned that Aquamarine is clearly some kind of homeworld gem taking people. I think it's very clear she's looking for someone named My Dad. She's like, she's not looking for you. I'm not looking for your dad. I'm looking for my dad.
She's looking for Greg.
Or a person named My Dad.
No, she's looking for Greg.
Because
well, they're taking everybody important to Steven.
Yes, but if let's think about it. When Connie said, we'll help you find your dad, Aquamarine said, I'm not looking for your dad. I'm looking for my dad.
Mm-hmm.
If she understood that as my dad, as in my father, she would have understood that Connie was offering to help find her father.
If she used human logic.
That's right. So if they're looking for people close to Steven, they've clearly observed that he said the words, my dad. And they think it's a name. That's what I'm thinking anyway. Oh, sure, but I mean, that's what I think Aquamarine thinks. And Topaz is clearly some kind of just Hulk-like soldier. Well, a Topaz fusion, really, because there's two Topaz. Mm-hmm. Topazes?
Topazai.
Topazai, shut up. Aquamarine's weapon is interesting. It appears to be some kind of Green Lantern magic wand? Bubble people and just huck them away? Aquamarine seems really mean. Like, look at those organics squirming. Just fucking... She reminds me a lot of, what's her face? Holly Blue Agate, in a way.
Mm.
But, I mean, she's got the water wings a lot like Lapis. Oh, this is two whole new gems from Homeworld kidnapping people. Interesting method, Topaz Fusion, to kind of bind them in place so that they can't move. That's actually rather fascinating. Hmm. Oh my. Well, any more thoughts on this one?
No, let's look forward to tomorrow's episode.
Nice cover. Join us tomorrow, quote unquote, when we finish season 4. With episode 25, I Am My Mom. Carlos' name, Anime Rave, is the best anime review and reaction show on the internet at animerave.xyz.